My name is Brad Teodoruk, and I'm a 30-year-old Sydney-based artist. So I'm in Queenstown, Tasmania right now. Tom Ferson and I are staying at the Q Bank Gallery. The town here is surrounded by beautiful forests and mountains in every direction. I take things from my environment, from all things around me, and it filters through me and comes out onto my work. So for me to be in a new place means that my work should hopefully react to that environment. Having the space, the time to think, but see, having the space and time to think can also be dangerous. So there's a fine line there. You've got to make sure that you have structured days here, because sure enough, days slip into night, night slips into day, and before you know it, you know, you've been elsewhere. Playful, frustration, isolation. I go to sleep.